Hello! Today we are going to be going to Africa on a safari to go see some wild animals. Are you ready, Stella? Are you ready at home?
Yeah.
Okay, so first we're going to start off by breathing 3 deep breaths to get us to Africa. On our in, we're going to inhale as deep, as long as we can hold it, and then when we exhale, I want you to go and make an ha sound. 3 times. Okay. Okay, fingers, just like me. Yep. Put them on your knees, palms facing up. Close your eyes and let's start with an inhale and exhale. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Last time. Inhale. Exhale. Amazing. We have arrived in Africa. Let's get in our Jeep. See what kind of animals you see. So put your legs out straight and twist to the side and twist to the back and grab our seatbelt. Reach, 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 and clip it in. Good. It's 2 seatbelts because it's going to be a bumpy ride. Grab your other seatbelt. Reach, reach, reach. The other way. Yeah, just like that. Okay, now let's get our toes facing up, get our gas on, hands on our wheel, and let's push on the gas pedal. And let's go on a safari, and it's kind of bumpy because it's a dirt road, but we don't care, because we are going to see some... about a giraffe. So let's pretend that we are giraffes. We're really tall and we're eating leaves. So drop one arm down, one arm down, and reach over and grab some leaves. One arm to the side. Yeah. And reach. Good. Coming back up. Drop your other arm and reach over to the other side and grab some more leaves. We are really hungry, giraffe. Stretch, stretch, stretch your long giraffe neck. Stretch, stretch, stretch your long giraffe neck. Yes, good, good. Oh my goodness, these giraffes eat a lot of food. They are so tall. They need a lot of food every day to grow. So next.
Down to the Texas sky.
I wonder what else we can see out there. Over our mat. Yep, just like that, Stella. Not too wide, not too wide. And reach our trunk up. Elephants have really long trunks, right? So pretend like we have a trunk too. Reach it up to the sky. Just like this, Stella. Reach it up. And we're gonna dive down into the water and drink. Ready? Bring your trunks up to the sky and then dive your forehead, your horn to your forehead, and slowly come back up. Very good. Okay, let's get back in the Jeep. But this time, we are gonna sit in butterfly pose. Because you know what? There's a butterfly in our Jeep. Ooh, and it's a beautiful African butterfly. And let's flap our wings. And here we go. We're gonna look for some new animals out there. We see,
crocodile!
No, the crocodile's out the river. We're so far away from that. We see hyenas. Ooh, hyenas. They're like the dogs of Africa. Okay, so let's roll up without using our hands. So let's come out of the Jeep. Roll up. And let's pretend to be hyenas. So come into all fours and come push back into downward. And can you laugh like a hyena? Inhale, big inhale breath, and then very good. Now walk your hands back to your feet. Let's start that again. Put your hands together. Foot forward. Slowly take off. Try not to fall. Balance. Balance. And if you can, you can bring your arms out. There. Very good. Okay. Let's switch legs. Okay? Let's try it again. Put your hands together because that'll help you balance. One foot forward. The other foot back. Slowly depart with keeping your hands together. So let's keep our hands together when we come down. Yes, there you go. Looking at one spot in front of us and bring your wings out if you can and you can fly. Very good, vulture. And the vultures, the flock of vultures just landed in a tree. So can we come into our tree pose? So put one leg, your foot below your knee, or your foot above your knee, but not on your knee. Not on your knee. So bring it down here, Stella. Bring it down here like mom.
I'm not on me.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, right there. Perfect. Right there. Perfect. Hands together and be still like a tree. Look at one spot in front of you, and that'll help you balance. Very good. Okay, let's switch our legs. Coming into tree pose. And if you're really still, you can grow your branches up to the sun. You got that? You getting it? There. Very still. Very good tree poses. Okay, let's get back in the Jeep. So,
I think we have to win on that.
We are going to go into half lotus, not yet. We're going to go into half lotus, and we're going to start driving the Jeep. Like this. Okay, ready? Here we go. What do we see? I see a pride of lions. Wow, we're so lucky today. Okay, so let's come into all fours, just like this. And lions are actually cats. So inhale. And then exhale.
And inhale.
And let's hear your lion growl. There, keep going back and forth one more time. Drop your head and looking up. Lion teeth.
trying to kill the run.
Let's come into cheetah pose. So we're gonna come into a runner's lunge because the cheetahs are really good runners. Just like that. Make sure your knee over your ankle, just like that.
I have a cheetah mark.
Toes pointed forward. Yes, you do have a cheetah mark. And let's get low like a cheetah and stretch out like we're getting ready to take off. Do you see any prey, cheetah? I don't see anything out there.
I do something.
You do? Okay, let's switch our legs. Because cheetahs are really strong in all four legs. They have lots of muscle and they can run super fast.
Like me.
Yeah, just like you and like a lot of the kids at home. Okay, drop your back knee. Drop your back knee like mom. That's right, you're just getting ready to take off. Yeah, just like a cheetah. Inhale and exhale. Very good, okay. Coming back. Now, Stella, we get to go to the river. Let's go down the Nile River. It's the largest river in all of the world. So we get to float down the Nile today. So come into boat pose. And here we go. Let's see how many cool animals we can see down the Nile.
A crocodile!
A crocodile! Oh my goodness, we better not fall out of this boat. Keep your boat pose. Inhale. Okay, let's pretend to be crocodiles. So let's come into plank pose. Make our bodies long like a crocodile and slowly lower down onto our mat. And we are like a crocodile. Chin to the mat, looking out on the ground.
We always head out so they can see
something. Okay, we're just like crocodiles. Now let's come on our elbows, or on our forearms, and look up. Look around. What do we see in the water? It's hippopotamuses. They are also called, their hippopotamus's name means river horse. So let's come into a hippopotamus pose. They're so big and they always like to stay under the water. So let's come into child's pose. Really cool. We saw a crocodile, a hippo. What else are we gonna see on the Nile? Okay, coming just like mom on boat pose. What do we see?
Fish.
We see fishes. You see fishes? On the shoreline, it's a monitor lizard. Whoa, we are very lucky today. Okay, let's come into our monitor lizard pose. So come into downward dog. Right foot up or left foot up, what's up to you, and bring it through. Just like that.
It's also called pigeon pose.
Also called pigeon pose, yes. That is very good, Stella. Your leg is like your tail. So take a look at your tail. And they use that tail to help catch their prey and to help keep them from safe from predators. So let's come down.
Swim with it.
That's right. And inhale. And let's try to make the sound of a monitor lizard on the exhale. Ready? Inhale. And exhale. Very good. Okay, let's switch legs. So there's two monitor lizards. So switch legs. So come back into downward dog. Yep, just like that. Opposite foot up, and then bring it through. Just like that. Take a look at your tail. I got a fierce looking tail. What about you?
I do.
You do too? Okay, coming down on your forearm. Inhale. And one more time, inhale. Very good. Slowly come up, come out, and let's go back in the boat. So sitting back down, and we are going to go down the river still, but now the river is getting a little bit more rough. The water is starting to pick up a bit, and we are definitely feeling the movement in our boats. Oh my goodness, we're going round and round. And inhale, and exhale, and inhale, and exhale.
I hear sharks in here.
You hear there's sharks in here?
Yeah.
Okay, go the opposite way now. Go this way. Very good, make circles. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, and we go to a waterfall and duck! Did it miss us?
No! Yeah.
It missed us. Very cool.
There's a wave!
Oh, there's piranhas! Oh, no! They're underneath our boats! Whoa! And get back on land, okay? On three rolls, and then we'll stand up without using our hands. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Very good. Okay, wow. We are back in our land, and before we come back to our home, we are going to do one song together, and it's called the Weemaway song. Do you remember the Weemaway song?
Yeah.
Okay, so when you hear the music, you're going to, where we're going to start in child's pose, and then when you hear the music start, I'm going to turn to the side so you can see me. You just reach up with your hand and kick back with the same leg, knee opposite knee down, and we keep going, and then when she hears, woo, you stop and you shake your hand. Okay? So you ready, Stella?
Yeah.
Let's start. Coming down into child's pose. Let's see. Let's listen for the sound. Here he goes.
The mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
There. Good. And slowly roll up. Good job. Good job, everybody at home. Good job, Stella. Okay, now it's time to go back home to America, leaving the safari jungle. So let's lie down on our backs, and we're gonna take three deep inhales and exhales. The same inhales and exhales that's got us here is gonna bring us back home. But this time we're gonna lie down on our back, arms to our side, and try to be as still like a statue. Eyes closed. And when you exhale, I want you to do the same sound. Okay, you ready? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna sit in crisscross. Are you ready, Stella? Okay, lie on your back. Lie on your back. Come on. There we go, okay. All right, inhale. And then exhale. Times, ready? Inhale, try to be still. And exhale. Last time. Let's see if you can be as still like a crocodile in the water who's waiting. Inhale. And exhale. Very good, crocodile. Slowly roll up. Coming back into crisscross or half lotus. Which one are you gonna choose?
Half
lotus. Half lotus. Okay. So
where are you going?
I'm going with half lotus today.
Yeah. Where are you going?
I like half lotus. Hands together.
Half lotus.
Rub them hard, rub them fast. Feel the heat. Do you feel the heat?
Yeah.
Okay. Hands over your heart. May our hearts and our minds stay connected. Hands to our mouths. May we speak kind words. Hands to our foreheads. May we think kind thoughts. Hands on top. May we forever be expanding. And reach, reach, reach. Expand, expand, expand. And slowly come down and around. Back together. And we bow down. And we say, Namaste. The light in me sees the light in you and you. Thank you so much. Please like this video and subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and we will be posting more stuff as the time goes on. Say bye, Stella.
Bye.
See you.